Jams.
So live in the studio, we're here hanging with my girl, Trina.
Yeah, I'm still
here.
So
Trina, yes. Mm-hmm. Tell us about Rockstar Music Group, your record label, mm-hmm. the artists you've been inspiring and nurturing mm-hmm. to be the best they can be.
Yes. I've been working with Rockstar Music Group, working on Rockstar Music Group for a couple years mm-hmm. now. I finally have artists assigned to the label. I'm super excited about. Shout out to Nia. Shout out to RT2. Shout out to everybody. Shout out to Sugar. Shout out to D Goodson. Bars, Block, the whole gang, Susie. I'm excited. You know why? Because all of them have a different energy and mm-hmm. they all are different artists and they're creative. And you know how it is when you see a new artist. And I'm a person, I believe in drive. Once yes. I see drive, then I'm all in for that because I know doesn't matter. You can have a good record right now. That doesn't mean that you're going to have a good record next time. So you got to have drive. So if everything is not going accordingly, and I know because I've been doing this for a long time, and mm-hmm. drives is what make it happen. So that's the reason I signed the artist. I love to work with them. The energy is amazing. And we just got big things ahead. You know I'm excited about.
And speaking of excited and yes, big
yes,
things,
yes,
so
yes.
I announced on the radio and I announced everywhere that I've also joined the Rockstar Music Group.
Yes.
Woo! Yes, honey. Because you and I have conversations. Like, we go mm-hmm. to these women networking things and mm-hmm. we are around a lot of women, but we actually never network. Even if it's at the network event, we talk, but yep. then after that, we never speak yep. again. We don't call each other, like, mm-hmm. whatever. And we don't know what each other have going on. So I joined Rockstar Music Group because of yes. our conversation of mm-hmm. like, yo, I want to come out with an all-female album.
Mm-hmm.
And who better to nurture me
than me? Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And to connect with the queen, Diamond Princess,
yes.
Trina,
yes.
and her whole team.
I love
team.
How you say all that.
She's like, tell me
yes,
more.
Yes, say more.
Yes, uh-huh. So the album will be titled Queens Don't Compete.
Which it's I love that title, by
yes,
the way.
Yes, because we should. Queens yes. really don't compete.
No, if you're a real queen, you do yes. not compete. You yep. just, you know where your crown is on the top of your head. Either
yes.
you got your head on straight or you're trying to fix it. But you're not really trying to knock another crown off. So not another queen. It's just that's not even the way.
And you don't yes. even have time to do it even if you no, really
want
to.
Of course not. Of course not.
Yeah, so I'm also excited to announce that I have producer Jay White, because I have mm-hmm. producers working with me, but
okay.
one producer that I'm very excited about is Jay White.
Okay.
And he's done songs Bodak Yellow,
okay.
Money for
okay.
Cardi B, I Like It, and he has 21 Savage a lot.
Okay.
He's also telling me, us working together, that Iggy Azalea will be on Queens Don't Compete.
Okay, shout out to Iggy.
Yes, mm-hmm. Sally Walker. So just to know that I'm joining with Trina mm-hmm. and a producer that is doing so much with female artists, and our Queens Don't Compete album is female artists.
All female artists.
Man,
it's going to be very diverse, very
I'm
different. I'm excited. Because that you wanted to do it like that, and the fact that it is, you know, guys know how to click up and do it and make music and just make it for what it is and have fun and do it. Women don't really do the
we
same
don't.
Thing like that. So,
yeah.
you know, and when you think about it, you have an all-female album. It's so many people that have so many different favorite artists from so much different type of music.
Mm-hmm.
It's not all hip-hop. It's different
no,
genres of music.
Exactly.
So a dope album put together, it's going to be amazing.
Like, I want Afro beats on it.
You
I want
everything
pop,
on
hip-hop,
it. You want it
RB-
to, yes.
Yes, honey, this
yes,
album
yes,
is going to
yes.
be fire!
Queens don't compete.
That's right.